Daniel Bravo, I'm chef of Greenpeace, and I've been working for the organization for more than 15 years. I've seen that food is one of the biggest opportunities that we have as human beings to change the planet. We might always be telling the oil companies to stop drilling. We might challenge the governments to stop environmental destruction. But the way we eat is one of the only ways that we have to take justice in our own hands. By eating with conscience, by eating from more of a plant-based diet, and choosing directly from the farmers, knowing who our farmer is, knowing their faces, knowing their histories, this is a huge opportunity. It's empowering us, each single person, to reverse climate change, to reverse environmental destruction, and to create a much more equal society and planet. Instead of taking from the earth, instead of taking it from the planet, this type of food gives to the planet, and it also gives to ourselves.